Hey yo! Welcome to Monk's Gaming Battlefield. This is your host Monk, and we're playing Star Wars Destiny on Tabletop Simulator. Alright, we're on match 3 right now. We're at 1-1 on the Star Wars Destiny League on TTS. Now we are going ham and trying to see if we can get that second win. Big shout out to Static33333. I think I probably said too many threes there. But hey, good luck to you, man. Truly appreciate it. Ready for this match? I'm guessing so. You ready? Yep. All right. Let's do this. Hey, best of luck to you, man. Good luck. Have fun. We got a mulligan. I don't even know what I want versus your deck right now, man. Probably not this. This one would be good. This is good. Honestly, I'll probably keep these two. Get rid of these. Sure, why not? I got three. Oh my god, I beat you. What just happened? Alright, move all shields or main plaza, huh? Let's go ahead and go. Go yours. Get my two shields. Oh, hey, did you want to do best of three? I've been doing best of threes. Is that all right or no? Okay. Dense cube all day, huh? All right. Let's roll in. There it is. There it is. Best defense. Best defense. Oh, okay. I'm guessing this. It would help if I actually had resources. Got two. So this is actually going to help a whole lot. So if I do the two here, one. Yeah, a whole lot of money. Here to fill your anger. Oh, interesting. Okay. Go ahead and tube Mother Towson. Five money. So good. I might want to save that, to be honest. You know what? I'll discard all in. Reroll. Blank. Good stuff. Good for me. Rise again. He has five resources, so he can rise again at any time. So I should just start going after Thrawn. Two. I'll discard my own rise again to reroll. Oh my gosh. This is why I need four speed. Trying to see if he actually takes the shield or not. he still has enough, way far enough. He's gonna get shield. Get two more resources. Get rid of that one so it doesn't confuse me. Four cards. This is not a good place for me. This is not a good place for me. So I need to put four speed down. I want to do six damage over to Thrawn as soon as possible. He's gonna attack Mac. Yep, paying one for chance cube. Did you pay for one for chance cube last time? He has no weapons though right now. So I'm gonna roll out. Give me the four speed. Oh. Ensnaring. That's great. That's good. You didn't even play. Okay, we can play this game. Let's go pass. Resources. Okay. Resource. Okay. It's worried that he's really trying to ramp up on money right now. He still has two right now. Got another money. Guessing these are all odd cost cards. I'm gonna go to a two. That's fine with me. Okay, I'll pass. Do the two. Day one. Dominable. Really? Interesting. Okay, that's fine with me. Interesting. So let me roll out before he goes and snares me again. I got a three. Oh, god damn. I'm misplaying all day right now. He knows I have a two. Yeah. So good for you. What is going on right now? I think I just stole a resource. Yeah, I stole a resource from myself. Alright, now I get to go roll out. Hopefully get a three again. Oh, four shields. Okay, misleading. He still has no weapons. He has two money. Yep, I'm gonna focus this 2-3. See what happens. Change 2-3. Hopefully you get a blank. Yep, there's the blank. Go away. So I should have just done the three. So I'll do three to Thrawn. I know he has I should have frightened and ended it. Doing it all to Thrawn. Fine. Alright, so you're gonna do three over there. Okay, sounds good. Alright, so here comes all the pew-pews. Okay. I don't have any other mitigation, so there's really no reason for me to do anything. I'll pass. He isn't gonna do damage to me here, no matter what. Because I need a battlefield. So no matter what, he's gonna do 5 damage to me right now. Yep, good 2. So I'm just gonna claim. Two, five. And get a shield. Alright, that takes away the me killing him play. Except I have freaking frightened, so that doesn't really do anything. I'll keep, now you will die. All in would be okay. Alright, let's roll in. Alright, so now I got an issue. Attack mech again. So second attack mech is gone. Get your anger. One more action. Get your anger. Wow. Okay. Guess I'll pass. He's just taking away turns from me, which right now doesn't do much because he doesn't have anything. You know what I mean? So I'm trying to figure out exactly what he's trying to do right now. I've already done 8 damage to him, and he's done 6. That's not good for me because that's the only mitigation I had. This card, now you will die. Reroll. Get a shield, hopefully. Nope. You got 2-3. This card all in. Reroll. 2 actions. Alright. I just have to go along for the ride here. So again, the most he can do is like 6 damage to me if he rolls out. Or he can do 4 damage to me. On top of this, it'll be 10. Okay, yeah, so he's gonna do that. And do the 6. Not a good place for me to be in at all. His control is unbearable. Here we go. I should have rolled out because I had swiftness alter plays. Yeah, I already had a 4 speed showing, so I don't know why I did that. 5. Good for me. Let's roll in. So what I'm gonna do now is frighten, kill her. Yeah, that's what's happening. That's what has to happen. Unless he's gonna mitigate my die, which I don't think he can. Okay. Yeah, she's dead. Alright, I'm gonna pay one. I'm gonna frighten. Four actions, pay two, alter, kill. And then I got two more actions. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'll just claim. Now thinking about it, like if I resolve these individually, he probably would have put them onto her, right? Which could he have? Yeah, because he needed exactly 6, so he could have put both damage onto her. And only 2 damage would have carried over to Thrawn, so that would have been the play. He's gonna get all this money. Yeah. Oh, he's trying to do discard. Oh no, shields. Okay. Alright, so I need to do a whole lot of damage here. So I'm gonna keep. No, you know what? No, I'll get rid of both swoopers. Get 5 cards. Endurance is gonna be good. 4 solutions. Good. Go out. No 4 speed, I should have kept the 4 speed. There's the illusion. He has 4 money still. Alright, so I need to do. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to change that 2 or 3. See what he does. Get a witch magic. He has another witch magic coming, and a best defense, which doesn't really do anything for him. Okay. So let's go ahead and do the 3. He has no mitigation, or he would have mitigated. Good. Yep. You can get the 3 now. Kill me that way. But that's the only way you can kill me. 2, 4. That's it. At 11. And claim. Pay 2. Brilliant. And pass. Keep those for sure. Get more resources. 3. Go. He has witch magic. He's gonna play witch magic first turn. That's a smart thing to do. I wouldn't do it. Oh my gosh. You're gonna say 1. You're gonna say 5. Alright, so we got the 3. So I'm gonna go ahead and I have to place one of these with Force Illusion. That's the only way I can win. So he's gonna witch magic now. So the only thing I can do here is hopefully get less in number than. Okay, he has another Force Illusion coming up. So, I need to hit both damage here, and there's a way for me to do it. I'm going to roll in. Force Illusion. 1, 2. Okay. All right. All right. Aim. GG, dude. GG, holy crap. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, do you have another snare? Oh yeah, I forgot, I just saw it. Oh, that snare play was so horrible. All right, you want to go 2 more? Or let's go best of 3? Yep, all right. Oh my god, my heart's pounding. Your control was ridiculous, man. Oh, no, just, yeah, you can just delete, make it easy. Did I delete my other die? I don't know where my other... I do not want another resource. Holy moly. I'm gonna get rid of four, my friend. Okay. You got four, five, you got five. I got four. Oh, actually, you lost, so you actually get to choose either way. Yeah, I forget too, don't get me wrong. I know, it's such a hard decision. All right, so I get three shields. Good luck, have fun, man. Roll in. Yeah. Perfect. I know, right? Go ahead and discard, I guess, endurance. Roll. There you go. Two, four. Really? Oh, not the whole deck. Zero. Let's go ahead and do, 4 to 1,000. Okay. Out of 21 health, I got 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1. Indomitable. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I'll pass. All right. Nothing, my friend. No twos. Keep stealing my own resource, you see this? Alright. Gonna go ahead and roll in. Yeah, get it. Best rolls ever. Nice. Let's see here. 6 more damage coming at me. Yeah, I'll doubt one of your twos. Discard. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Feel your anger. Four. Okay. I'll pay. You know what? I'll discard all in and reroll. Aim. No, static, no! Oh, no! Yeah. Get more damage over there. Lame. I'll pass. Dang. I'm so sorry, man. Yeah. It happens, man. It happens to the both of us, or the best of us. Should I save one of my dice for the overconfidence play? Good choice. Roll in. Three. It's not a two. GG static. Thank you so much for the games. Oh my gosh. That first game was freaking ridiculous, dude. Yeah. No, like, what was it? I just had a GQ and Ron Towson was, like, I swear, one of my, by far, worst matches. And it was my very first match. And it was on Chance Cube, man. And it was, oh my god, it was horrible. The control is ridiculous. But great games. Great games. But I'll upload this here in probably either today or tomorrow. So just be on the lookout for it. But I got you. Thank you so much, Static. Truly appreciate it. I wish you the best as well, man. Just keep going. Keep grinding. See you around, Static. Thank you. Such a good guy. The dice just wasn't rolling for him, and he didn't get the right cards on the second match. But I truly do appreciate his games. It was so hard fought. But you guys already know. This is round or match three, so I'm 2-1. This is backwards on the camera, but really appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much. Hopefully you guys, let me know what he could have done, what I could have done. to possibly make it a little bit better or make the matchup a little bit more crazier. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. But guys, you already know. I'll catch you guys around on that battlefield. On to match 4. Let's go. Peace!